Anyway, this next song is called Best Friends. This is the one, another one, produced by Trey Mills. And this song, I had heard this song a long time ago, because one of his groups, Exquisite, had done it. And I love this song, but we could have put it on Metamorphosis. I think there was some licensing problem or some kind of a thing that we couldn't do it. So I was waiting to have this song on the album, on an album. I didn't care. So we could, finally put it, together. And, here it is. This song, I want to dedicate this song to my best friend Marta. I know she's not listening right now because she's probably sleeping because she's in London. So it's 2 in the morning there. I wanted to dedicate it to her and to all my best friends because I have a lot of friends and I want to dedicate this song to all of you. All right. Best friends.
So long, I knew it'd always be
best friends.
11 years of crazy times, so beautiful in my eyes.
Best friends, I'll be there for you.
Even when the times get rough,
you'll be there for me.
When I'm about to have enough.
Ooh, best friend, you're my best friend.
All right, that was Best Friends. And I see I'm not receiving all the social stream because Frankie has more things here. So,
yo, what up, Darren and Vivi?
Darren and Vivi are online. Yeah. Anyway. All right. I thought Frankie was going to do the yeah with me, but I guess not. And then Audrey Kaler says, Irene, my four-year-old daughter, Abby, I think it's pronounced like that. If not, I'm just said you are her favorite song now. Abby, kisses to you. All right.
And I wanna make a shout out. I want to shout out to my mom. Hello, mommy. My beautiful, beautiful mother.
Mama.
And she's downstairs listening, I think, with my dad.
So, hey, what's up, Roy?
What up? Cedar Point.
We're going to go to Cedar Point.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to see Frankie get sick.
It's gonna happen.
Yeah,
no, as long as I'm not on a ride that goes around and around and around and around,
yeah.
I can do roller.
Last time we went to, I think it was Universal. It was the Epcot Center. Yeah, we went to see Voice of Man, and he got sick on something called, I don't know, something about the space or something. Oh. Shuttle.
Whatever.
He got sick. It's like, oh, let's do the hard one, because there was a soft one and the hard one. Let's do the hard one. And he got sick. Yeah! I mean, me rocks! Anyways.